Centuries ago, when the mighty Aztec army set out to conquer as many of its neighboring nations as it could, there was one small kingdom that refused to yield. The kingdom of Tlaxcala resisted the Aztec invasion, but the war seemed like it would never end. While the Tlaxcalans' days were filled with bloodshed and sadness, life went on and love still blossomed. The beautiful princess of Tlaxcala is Tacahuatl, who watched the brave warriors of her kingdom rush in and out of battle from the safety of her castle, fell in love with a warrior named Popocatépetl. While Popocatépetl was a peerless warrior, even he fell victim to the princess's enchanting beauty, and it soon became evident that warrior and princess had fallen madly in love. The two shied away from each other for the longest time, until Popocatépetl decided to throw caution to the wind and confess his feelings to the king. When the king realized that the two had fallen in love, he agreed to let his daughter marry the brave warrior. However, there was one condition, and it was that Popocatépetl had to emerge victorious from his upcoming battle with the Aztecs. Popocatépetl rushed into his next battle with an enhanced resolution. His love for the beautiful princess made him the victor of the bloody war against the Aztecs, and he successfully drove the invaders out. The warriors started their march back towards the capital with pride, and Popocatépetl anxiously awaited to reunite with his princess. Alas, fate had become jealous of the two lovers' happiness and devised a cruel plan to get in its way. One of the princess's suitors, overcome with jealousy, falsely told the princess that Popocatépetl had fallen in battle and that he was no more. After hearing the news, immense grief came over the princess and her frail heart stopped beating. When Popocatépetl returned back and realized that his princess had died, he decided to take her lifeless body atop the highest mountain and beg the gods to bring her back to life. He lit a torch and called out to the gods, begging for a second chance. Although the gods did not bring the dead princess back to life, they decided to turn the lovers into mountains and immortalize their love so that it would not be lost even as centuries passed by. Their love survived the test of time, and to this day, the two mountains of Popocatépetl and Iztaccíhuatl stand tall in Mexico.